10.
Hydrogen burnoff igniters initiated. 7, 6, 5, 4 stage engine start. 3, 2, 1. Boosters in ignition. And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
On the core stage and two solid rocket boosters now propelling the vehicle at 128 miles per hour. Hearing good control on the roll from teams at Mission Control Houston. All good calls so far. Now 30 seconds into the flight of Artemis 1. First milestone will be for the vehicle to pass through max Q in about 1 minute and 9 seconds into launch. This is the greatest period of atmospheric force on the rocket. Now traveling 607 miles per hour. You're looking at 8.8 million pounds of maximum thrust quiet here in the loops of Mission Control. The four core stage engines are throttling down ahead of passing through max Q. Traveling at 1,420 miles per hour. The four core stage engines are back at maximum thrust. The next major milestone will be for the solid rocket boosters to cut off and jettison at about 2 minutes and 11 seconds into the flight, so about 30 seconds from now. Again, quiet here in Mission Control Houston as teams continue monitoring the flight of Artemis 1. We're now 16 miles downrange from the launch pad at Kennedy Space Center, traveling over 2,800 miles per hour. Standing by for solid rocket booster jettison and shortly thereafter. Confirmation that the solid rocket boosters have separated these 177-foot boosters. Now the core stage continues to power the flight of Orion, all four RS-25 engines firing, traveling over 3,400 miles per hour, 46 miles downrange. 2 minutes and 36 seconds into the flight. Hearing nominal calls here in Mission Control Houston. We've still got four good engines on the core stage. Next up, we'll be looking for the service module fairing to separate. This is three 15 by 15 foot fairing panels providing structural support, protecting the service module. Those will separate at about 3 minutes and 11 seconds into flight, and very shortly thereafter will be followed by the launch abort system separation. Just over 3 minutes into the flight of Artemis 1, now traveling over 4,060 miles per hour, 83 miles downrange. We just had confirmation that the service module fairing has separated.
And so far, this is going absolutely perfectly as Artemis lifts off. This is, of course, their third attempt to lift off. They tried to go in August, but they had a problem with a fuel leak. Then they had first it was a sensor problem, then a fuel leak in August. Then we had two hurricanes that rolled through. So this is now the fourth, you might say, the fourth actual scheduled time that they're actually lifting off, and it went off absolutely perfectly today as they travel at 17,000 miles per hour, eventually putting themselves into an orbit around the Earth, and then you will see Orion take off for what they call translunar injection on its way to the moon and this 26-day orbital mission around the moon.